Also, the Tucson City Council is holding a study session tomorrow to discuss the future of the Benedictine Monastery. This is all part of the initial process to designate it as a historic landmark. The monastery is located on North Country Club near Speedway and is now owned by a new developer who has housing plans in the works. The building doesn't have historic protection, so the developer can do what they want.